your presence now. Okay, ni atashe ke kuakanda resisara. Yetotun, looking to your right, looking to your left. See each embodiment to get them from your multidimensional form. Instead of the sun. Many of you embody what is known as the star seed. Start blossoming, start blooming, start being. We are here embodied as human representation, representatives. For we are you, you are I, we are one. Many of you have come from far, far, far in your distance forms. Traveling through several stargates to be here on this earthly plane. We are so happy. Give much gratitude for each of your embodiments here on this placement. I stand here introducing my galactic form, from seven universes, not here, not from this placement, never residing from this earthly plane. Ekiatan here representing with my family, individual, Ekateri Shikinga Nukuaka, seven universes we have traveled to be. Kiniatara, here, Ekistumo, standing beside me, with me at this time, Ikekuara, Anarahandere Shisun, are many, many council members, many of your brothers and sisters who have come to witness this event in this beautiful presence, the sacred presence, Ekimitumo. What you see here behind me are fleets in which we have brought to witness this unity. Unity. Start being brothers and sisters of earth. I am you, you are me. For we are one.
Galactic sister, Ali Alahi, Ora Sate Arokutai, Sunote Aratue. The time is now, you are here. Thank you so much. I love you. I love you. Thank you. Every one of you. Thank you. It's an honor.
My name is Aaron. I'm your galactic brother and earth brother, and I'm here to hold space.
I am Eric, your galactic brother, star being from many dimensions, many universes.
Akushin yarata shakanyetuma, masche shorunyumo kayeishi anyakaye.
The time is now to raise this frequency, to release all that does not serve, to become free as we are meant to be.
In
harmony we will resonate and spread this joy throughout the universe, throughout the multiverse.
Justin, your galactic brother. Askan Askion Kataski, Elon Erion Ectherion Lormega Fobantia Semne. Ekate, Ekate, Ekate. It's beautiful here, and we are all one tribe.
When Garrett speaks of unity, this is precisely right. There is a coming together. That's never been seen before. We keep hearing all hands on deck. We are your star family. In essence, we are one. The separation was the illusion. The illusion's gone. Every one of us here, on this space planet, time frequency has a gift. And when we come together with our gifts, our gifts grow exponentially. And we activate each other and we lift each other up. And we expand in all directions. And so the ships will rise. And the first wave has begun. So thank you for being here, all of you. Because this isn't just one or it's all we are.
Tammy, and I've come very far for this day. My tears are of joy for you doing your work to be here. I love you all. You are all me. You are all so beautiful. Mitchell is so proud of you. He's been waiting for this union for so long to open this gate, crossing over to the new dimension. age of Aquarius is upon us. And we are recreating this world. And you play every role on this world. You are so important at this time. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much. I honor all of you. Many lifetimes.
Much problems trying to get this together. We were supposed to be one place, and I had to go to another place, and the people that are pulled together came through all this, and all the work she did to make this happen. But when you go through strife like this, and there's hard things to make it happen, there's usually a super wonderful thing that's going to come out of it. And this is right here, this gift of being together, of the people of right hearts. Coming together is going to be so powerful, and my purpose is bringing light and bringing it back to the world now to raise the consciousness of mankind into this new level where we realize that we are one and we are all. That is so powerful, and the skull works with all of us to help open us to this new consciousness, to realize that we are the leaders. This new movement that we guide the people that are seeking into this new consciousness, and it's happening. And there's so much happening in the world, astrologically, physically, and mentally, and we are here for that time. I give great blessings to all of you, and I send the love from the skull. There's a light of gold that surrounds us all and brings us into this brotherhood and sisterhood of higher.
Oh my God, Bob, Bobby. Oh my God.
In a comfortable position. Blessing to all of you. And just start with some breath, slow, deep breaths. Bring the energy in, slow and deep. Just let it out, releasing stress, negativity, anything you don't need. Center of the earth. You see this sunset pink light coming up from the mother's heart, and you feel this great love coming up, love for you and all life forms coming into the skull. The lights go together. There's a beam of light going to each one of us in our heart. You can feel the light going into your heart now, lighting you with this light and love. skull is connected to the other 12 skulls right here, connecting all of them one at a time. One at a time, the center skull. So wherever they're at, connect, out and back, connect. All 12 are connected, and now they're connected to each other. And the wheel starts turning higher and higher. Feel the light. Pyramids have been built by our ancestors. Some of them we know Us all back on the count of five. One, feel the energy coming back into your body. Two, you can feel it in your fingertips and toes as you come back. Three, feel the love, feel the light, let it flow through you, sending it out. Four, you're almost back. On the count of five, you can bring it back whenever you're ready. Open your eyes whenever you're ready. Five has been counted. Love to all of you. Just the connection between the other 12 skulls. Hold it.
Yeah, for sure.
Better than coffee.
That would be.